respect. Y'all did a lot of training, self-discipline, more friends.
They can get a lot out of this there, you know, to try to keep them off the streets and try to do something positive, you know, instead of something negative.
That's one of the reasons I came here. I didn't want to street fight anymore, so I came here, and so it's a lot better. You can't, like I said, you can't get in trouble for it if you're fighting here.
Before I started fighting, I was getting in trouble too, and then I decided to fight and train, and it does keep you out of trouble. Just don't go out there with a hot head and think you're all tough, because there's always somebody out there that's better than you.
Rude, hook his legs and roll up.
I'm kind of a cheap person. This gym is free. So, I mean, I was paying hundreds of dollars training down there, and I come here and I get the same, if not better, training here for free.
Kids just could come down and train anytime, and, you know, if they want to, you know, compete, they could compete, or they just could come down here and just get a workout.